Why is Richard's character not inspired by a male hero?
Hey guys, welcome to the Short Talk with me, Roman. By the way, आज हमारा Short Talk is more like a styling talk क्योंकि हमारे साथ में inside SK SKS जोड़ी है संजय सूरी, कलन अंशुमन, who is the captain of the ship, and there is the nuclear celebrity in the making, सिद्धार्थ चतुर्वेदी. To begin with, Sanjay, आपसे शुरू करेंगे. What is Inside Edge all about?
It's a story of team, a cricket team, Mumbai Mavericks, who plays in the league called Bollywood League. And it's about them, it's about their trials, their hope, their desire, their failures, their everything attached to it, their victory, their XYZ, whatever comes of the game, it's about that. So it's got the dynamics of whatever you can imagine going through. Players, the management, people associated to that team.
Karan, comment to you, how did this idea of Inside Edge actually come about?
Well, I just felt that there is a bit of a wave when it comes to sports personalities and athletes in India. You know, our celebrities in terms of Bollywood are always under such close scrutiny all the time. We know everything about, say, Kareena Kapoor's gym, schedule and things like that, but we know very little about what's happening in the cricket world, for example. And they are equally worshipped by all of us. I just wanted to, create a drama that I guess gave us an insight into what might be there. It's pure speculation, it's all fiction and drama.
Inspired by real life, can we say?
Definitely a lot of moments have come from a reality, as is the case with any film or any subject you take. There has to be some spark somewhere that makes for a moment or a scene or even a film in its entirety. So this is no different. We had a lot of material to go back on, the entire history of cricket, sports.
So in the same thing, can I ask you, is Richard Chadha's character actually inspired from 50s and time?
No, I can also tell.
I want to ask you a question. Why is Richard's character not inspired by a male hero?
Because it's his actress. And
so why are we gender? Why are we
limiting it to the gender?
The first thing on his plate is gender.
Actually, that's a
very
good point.
Why not? Because we get stuck in this gender.
It's not a gender thing at all.
Alright, Siddharth, coming to you, you ventured into digital content quite early on in your career.
Yeah.
So is it because you have like a high risk for appetite, or you just think digital that will just outrun everything from feature films to TV to everything else that's there?
Actually, we don't have much option. Actually, because I'm an actor and I don't come from a background of a filmy family, so mere aage jo bhi mauke hote hain ya jo bhi opportunities hoti hain, so it's I think you have to just grab it, and of course you can't keep on doing everything. So I'm quite choosy about the things I do. I mean, I would rather do theatre instead of doing something which I don't believe in. So yeah, yeah.
Describe Inside Edge in just 2 words.
Power play. Power play.
It seems to be really discussed. Power play.
No, but it really is, because power play does encapsulate what, it's a cricketing term. It allows you a certain advantage over, the opposition when the power play is on. And also, if you just see the dictionary meaning of power play, it's basically trying to, play with or trying to manipulate using power or for power. That's essentially what it is. So that really works on multiple levels.
So power play is Inside Edge, catching at the phone screen, the computer screen?
Yeah, on anything.
Just on Amazon. 10th of July. Thank you so much for coming to us in one place.
Thank you, Rob.
Thank you so much.
Thanks, man.